Okay guys, so for today's Pottery Barn mirror, you will be needing one foam poster board, 12 velvet mirrors, a hot glue gun, and a hot glue stick. So there are four glue tacks connected onto each mirror, and I'm choosing to keep mine on because I want to put the glue on top of it, but you can remove it if you like. It's totally optional and totally up to you. And I know that you guys had some questions in my last video about the durability of the foam poster board, and I will be doing a stability test for you guys just to make sure that it is safe and none of the mirrors are going to fall off. But if you feel like you're in doubt, please put plywood on the back. And we're gonna go ahead and we're just gonna glue the rest of these down. Okay, so right here you can see that I'm actually doing a stability test just to make sure that all of the mirrors are placed securely onto the foam poster board. However, if you are in doubt, go ahead and add a piece of plywood to the back just for security. Okay, so the next thing we're going to do is we're going to spray paint our glass vases, which we will be needing two of those and some tape from the Dollar Tree. And you can use your choice of spray paint. I am using the Krylon Metallic Gold, and I will leave it for you in the description box. And so the next thing you're going to do is you're going to take your tape and you're going to actually tape your vase. And just considering that the tape is very thin, I just use my creativity to go ahead and create a distinctive pattern for each glass vase. And make sure that you're actually smoothing out the tape so that when you're spray painting the vase, there will not be any residue dripping in between the tape.
Burning cities and napalm skies.